Unsafe speed and poor driving being blamed for pileups earlier this month on the Ohio Turnpike that left 3 people dead. 126 vehicles were damaged and 49 people were injured in the crashes March 12th on a snowy 2-mile stretch of the turnpike between Toledo and Cleveland. A state trooper is recovering from serious injuries after being pinned between 2 vehicles. Troopers also say drivers were following too closely for the conditions that day.